And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester United facing Burnley.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
And the match gets underway here at Old Trafford. Let's hope we're in for something special. Fred. And Rashford. Van de Beek. Pogba. Westwood. A bit sloppy in possession. Interception to snuff out the danger. Goodmanson. Goodmanson. And played in. The outcome is a goal kick here. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Alex Telles. Bruno Fernandes. Van de Beek. Now moving the ball impressively here. Marcus Rashford. Pogba has it. James. And back with Pogba. Van de Beek. Shaw. Cavani. Pogba has it. Van de Beek. Here's Cavani. Oh, he's through here. And offside it is. And threading it forward. And a goal here, Cavani! First goal of the contest.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
James. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here is Fred. And fed back to the goalkeeper. Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Shaw, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Cavani, opportunity it is. Surely, incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Is this the moment? And able to close down the shots. The corner kicks keep on coming. But he's gone short with it. Sends it back. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Tremendous challenge. And it's still on. A glorious chance. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here's the replay. Please don't try this at home. It fools everybody. Fantastic entertainment.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, a second goal for them here. Fred.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
More than decent, this, from United. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Chances on. It's still alive. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, a really positive outing from Edinson Cavani, constantly asking questions of the opposition, Lee.
Yeah, well, he scores so many goals because he takes so many shots. The keeper must be absolutely sick and tired of him. Yet another goal today, and I don't think he's finished there either.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Not a great pass. Shaw. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Alex Telles has it. Can they find a gap in the defence? Bruno Fernandes. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Promising attack, this. Vidra. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Is it going to be? Good defending to prevent the chance. Bruno Fernandes. Will he? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Corner given. Played into the centre of the box. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United.
Number 7, Edinson Cavani.
Vidra. And he read it well. Donny van de Beek. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And he's made headway. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Edinson Cavani.
So 20 minutes to go. Donny van de Beek. James. Edinson Cavani now. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Pogba. It's now with Van der Beek. Possession one. Space afforded him. Van der Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. It looks promising, but it can't get through.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And you have to say it's absolute masterclass in technique. Superb body position to get that volley away.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Shaw. Now with Rashford. Cavani. James. Edinson Cavani now. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, they have it again. Well, successfully cut out. McNeil. Ashley Westwood on the ball. And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Substitution for Burnley.
Time for a change then.
Number 27, Matej Vajra. Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Ashley Barnes.
And there it is.